look more festive than these. Huh? Oh, yeah. And it's a good looking. Yeah, I rarely get to do it. It's kind of why I wanted to try it. Yeah. Oh yeah, Jahar, my man. He's such a great guy. That's my man. He came the last time I saw him before that. He came to a gig that I did at in Berlin with Peter Bernstein.
Oh,
you guys were with him. Yeah. That was the last time I had seen him. Before then, I had seen him. So,
All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Mez Row. How's everybody feeling tonight? We have some incredible music coming up. Before we begin, let me just remind you that for this area right over here, we do suggest that you keep your conversations to a bare minimum for the duration of the set. And now, with that being said, let's move on to the fun part of the evening. Let's bring hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Sullivan Fortner on the piano. Sullivan Fortner.
Today is December 22nd, and this is the Christmas season, so you'll be hearing a lot of Christmas songs, unfortunately. But before I do, I thought I'd play a couple things that aren't Christmas songs, aren't associated at all with it. Start with Randy Weston. This is Congolese Children. There's a little feedback in there. Got a little feedback happening.
They can't hear
you. Is there anything that I can do? Yeah. Ooh, it's like in the mids, I guess, mid end.
There it is. There we go.
Awesome. Thank you. Great.
Thank you.
everybody's song but my own. It's Ken Wheeler. And now we will continue on the Christmas lane. Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane where snows are glistening. Beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Yeah.
Thank you.
called Fleur de Lis. It was by Jovan. Now we continue with some more Christmas songs. And every time I play this next song, I think of the late, great Mr. Roy Hargrove. The song says, God rest ye merry gentlemen, let none else you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings. Comfort, comfort and joy. hope this is okay for you guys. I'm going to play an original of mine that I've been messing with for a little bit. It's away from the Christmas vein, but I wrote it inspired by an old board game called Snakes and Ladders. And board games are something that's kind of, that happens around my house during Christmas time. My aunt makes up all of these games, man. So like, you know, she'll like, from like construction paper and like put something in the hat and it turns into this huge thing of like about 40 people in my house just yelling at each other. That's what Christmas means to me. So the name of this tune that's based off of a board game is called Snakes and Ladders. And I'll play that for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, Charlie.
Thank you for Snakes and Ladders. What's going on with this? An ink problem on my, where it's coming from. Maybe my pen exploded earlier. But anyway, this is not a Christmas song, but it's about night, and it's about stars, and it's about love and lips and all kinds of stuff. So I guess that's all Christmas stuff too. This is Lionel Hampton. Your lips were like a red ruby chalice, rising to a snowy eye. Each star, it's on aurora borealis, and all kinds of stuff. So this is Midnight Sun.
Thank you.
So, this is a song that I associate with Home Alone. There's a scene when, in the first movie, when Kevin becomes friends with the old man that he's afraid of. And he said, my point is you should call your son. He said, why aren't you home? But anyway, there's a song that a children's choir sings in the background in the middle of that scene. And I did some research, and I do it every year because I think it's beautiful. It was written by John Williams. It's a tune entitled Star of Bethlehem. And then I will go into a Richard Rodgers Oscar Hammerstein classic that is not at all associated, well, it is associated with Christmas, even though it's not a Christmas song. So I'm going to mash those two songs together and hope you enjoy Star of Bethlehem and My Favorite Things. Pray for me.
Thank you.
quick. This is gonna be very quick. Trolley song from Meet Me in St. Louis. It's another Christmas classic. I'll play a very, very short version of this, and then I'll be out of your hair. Thank you so very, very much. My name is Sullivan Fortner. You guys, please have a very, very safe and happy Christmas. And New Year's, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever you celebrate. Tis the season to celebrate. And we are alive and we are breathing. And if you're breathing, then you can make it. So thank you.
Sullivan Fortner, Sullivan Fortner, everybody. Thanks so much. much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting that music. Folks, if you like what you hear, then you can stay for our next set. You might want to be in that lounge and bar right over there. If you cannot make it for this next set, then we hope to see you very, very soon. We have music like that every night of the week. One more time, give it up to Great Sullivan Fortnite.
I'm Yeah. Ireland was spots, travel, it was like set up the stairs and everyone was shaking their heads. And it's like you could feel like a heat, just a certain spark. Like everyone was just on and just waiting for the next. And then they started $1 million, play soccer, you know, I'm perfectly fine.